Yeah, that's there. That's it. That's it. Fell through the bloody ceiling. TV is in the next room having a look around, so let's go and have a look. So basically, it's all the papers dripping off the walls. Look, and, oh dear, it's a patio in here. Dave. Hey Dave.
Hey guys.
It's pretty cold tonight, isn't it, Dave? What's in there?
Doing something in the bushes,
eh? Just a movement in there. Could have been a bird.
Or it could have been a mouse or something.
Just moved.
Yeah. Oh, sure enough. It's a good start, isn't it?
And this door started going mental, and there was shit falling around in here. And obviously, that's come down.
That's probably when I fell through the ceiling up there.
Well, look, it's right there.
Yeah, that's there. That's it. That's where. Fell through the bloody ceiling. Look at that old rusty door up there. Oh, look at it all rusted, look. Total decay, man. Total decay. Where is he?
He's there. On top of the door.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, he's stuck.
Is he trapped?
Yeah.
You can't get out. Come on. Come on, honey. Come on, honey. Oh, well, I've got to leave you. Yeah, so that's it for this location, guys. Our next location is the Ghost Hunt 3 AM challenge at the Tudor House I've done a couple of weeks back. So, catch you in a bit.